Here in this problem, this equation is given and we have to find out how many grams of O2 are needed to react with 63.88 grams.